Hello, people of Earth. It's Izzy here, and in case you didn't know, or you're stupid, it's 2015! And it's really, really exciting, because, you know, it's New Year, and New Year's resolutions and everything, but it means there's a new girl of the year, and American Girl dishonors me, and basically just shoved me into a hole. That's okay! You know, I'm fine. I'm not mad. What? No, I mean, Grace is, she's, okay, I hate her. I mean, I was like the best girl of the year ever. I mean, it's not like American Girl already had a dancer and girl of the year, and like, it's not like I looked like Lainey or anything. Like, I am fabulous. Okay, I was just the best ever, and then they cast me out like an outsider. They were just like, go away, Izzy. And it was so sad. And they took away my fancy girl of the year plaque, because that's a thing. But it's like, no! But my mother says that Grace is going to be coming to our family, which might not be the best for her. I don't know. Maybe I'll like her. I mean, Sage didn't completely hate me, so there's hope. But she's probably not coming for at least another few months, so then I can have a good solid time of hating her before she comes. But anyway, what are your New Year's resolutions? I don't really have any, but I'm going to try and keep a cleaner bedroom, because I'm just, I'm a mess. I'm just a mess. Okay. But comment your New Year's resolutions down below and tell me if you're gonna get Grace. I've also heard that we're gonna get like all of her outfits, which is fabulous, because I looked at them, and I mean, she may be replacing me, but damn, that girl has good taste. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I'm sick. Bye.